Right, good evening. Well, I have a good little business idea. It's not really like a major money maker like for one person, but it's kind of like a trickle money maker for a bunch of people in a local town. Okay. It'll be like a little museum that charges an entrance fee. And what's in there in that museum are select items from the households in the area that are museum worthy, because we have furniture or a chest of drawers or something that is museum worthy, a museum piece. And so that's the joy of it, is so we fill it up. If you just have one piece, that's amazing. And we fill it up with all of these items, you know, from 30-50 households with their little special museum items and vases, whatever, and then people pay money to actually go and look. And so we get like a little tiny token amount from the entrance fee after rent and all of that is paid, of course. But I think it would be kind of catchy and fun, because I have one museum piece here. It's damaged, and I don't even think that matters. I don't think it has to be perfect. I think it has to be unusual, of course. But yeah, a very, very damaged, unusual. So any hoots, that's a great idea I came up with today. Just figured I'd throw that one out there. But yeah, any hoots. That's it for tonight.